He insists on doing his packing all by himself. He told me, Grandma, I'm not a little kid anymore.
He's not.
Hey, what's this?
I thought I might take it with us when I drive David back up to Austin.
What?
Give it to Michael, just in case.
Oh, honey, you think that's a good idea?
I don't have any others left, darling.